Good morning, I'm Jim Donegan here with Donegan's Tree Service and JR Landworks. Last Wednesday, May the 26th, a microburst or tornado come through here at Winfield Farms located on Snickersville Turnpike. Total devastation of up to 100 trees blew over in this storm. Today, we're here to show you what disaster relief looks like.